Valentine's Day, Crazy Sock, and Flipper Day. Get those Huskies in to vote for your favorite one to win. Thanksgiving, we will have the week of the 20th off. Parent Teacher Comps will be on Monday and Tuesday from 12 to 8. Veterans Day is November 11th. At school, we will celebrate on November 10th. Be thankful for our veterans and love all your family members in the Air Forces. Daylight saving has ended, so you might get up earlier and you might stay up later. You know, it's the best time to start Christmas shopping. Start getting those presents for your family members. Now, an interview from Augustino.
How many years have you been teaching?
I have been teaching at Heritage Lake School for 28 years.
That's a long time.
It is a long time.
Did you remember one of the first students you have taught?
Yes, one of my first students that I taught had red hair, and her name was Megan, and she had freckles, and she was in my first class.
Cool. How many times have your students been respectful, responsible, and good citizens?
My students have been respectful, responsible, and good citizens many times this year.
Yeah, I would say that too. If you had to do a different job than teaching, what job would it be?
I think I would probably try to work with dogs and cats at a veterinary clinic.
Yeah, okay. What is fun about being a student in your class?
I think what's fun being a student in my class are all the hands-on activities that we get to do. Mm-hmm. And we get to have a lot of center time to help us learn, and the kids really like the center, so I try to pick really fun ones so that they can have fun learning.
Yep, and that was my best thing that I ever wanted to do.
Yeah, when you were in my class? Mm-hmm. Awesome, and now you're a fourth grader. Yep. I can't believe it, time goes by fast.
Yep.
Thanks for interviewing me.
You're welcome.
That was a great interview, Augustina. Time for weather from Sydney.
Here is the Heritage Lakes weather report. The weather on Tuesday will be partly cloudy. The weather on Wednesday will be sunny and beautiful. The weather on Thursday will also be sunny and beautiful. The weather on Friday will be cloudy. The weather on Saturday will also be cloudy. And the weather on Sunday will be sunny and rainy. That is a really wacky weather on Sunday. Well, enjoy your weekend, Huskies.
Thank you, Sydney, for the weather.